Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We've contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Crazy, right?
Oh, yeah. Sure. I'll talk to you later.
I heard that Android boy band's gonna win some music prize.
You mean, here for you?
My kids don't listen to anything else.
Sorry, excuse me.
Says it leaves her with nothing to do.
But you're so cool.
Welcome to Jericho.